snuggling on the couch, reading together, playing games like peekaboo that stimulate the mind and imagination, giving a hug. Big or small, these everyday connections have the potential to positively impact the development of a child's brain, and as a result, impact his or her health, happiness, and ability to learn. These early connections of a child's life matter, and their impact can last a lifetime. By changing the way families interact together daily, Reach Out and Read Alabama helps build powerful, lasting connections. And we, as pediatricians, know these connections matter. Reach Out and Read Alabama is focused on making connections that begin in our offices as we prescribe books to support families in understanding their children's developmental milestones. The connection then continues in the home as parents read books with their young children, fostering healthy brain development and creating strong parent-child bonds that last a lifetime. As your new chapter president and a Reach Out and Read medical provider, I am asking for your support of Reach Out and Read Alabama's end of year campaign. As this year has shown, making connections is a vital need for the families we support. Make your donation online today.